shadows passing down. Spent the night in sleeplessness, rose to every sound. Half in hopeless sorrow, half in fear the day. Find the soldiers breaking through to drag us all away. There was no one there but Mary, so I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me, she told us where she'd been. She said they've moved him in the night, none of us knows where. The stone's been rolled away, now his body isn't there. We both ran toward the garden, then John ran on ahead. We found the stone in the empty tomb, just the way that Mary said. And the winding sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. How and where they taken him was more than I could tell. Oh, something strange had happened then, just what I did not know. John believed a miracle, but I just turned to go. Circumstance and speculation couldn't lift me very high, 'cause I seen them crucify him, and I saw him die. Back inside the house again, the guilt and anguish came. And everything I promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. And even if he was alive, it wouldn't be the same. All of a sudden the air was filled with strange, sweet perfume. Light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. I fell down on my knees and just clung to him and cried. He raised me to my feet, and as I looked into his eyes, shining out from him like sunlight from the skies. Guilt in my confusion disappeared in sweet relief. Every fear I'd ever had just melted